Another good day for the good guys. The good guys had a great day today. I've always been sentimental about sunsets. If you follow my writing, follow my work, you'll know that it is, for me, a poetic moment, because I've always had a tragic sense of life, a sense of mentor mori, a sense that one day we will die. They would take the great Roman emperors as they were paraded through the cities after a fantastic victory and have a slave whisper in his ear, memento mori. One day you too will die. And for me, the sunset is a reflection of my own mortality. One day I'm gonna die. One day we're gone. I've always thought like this. 10, 20 years, always the sense that one day it's over, my friends. And that is why I work so hard. I work so hard for you. And that is really why people don't really understand me or what I do or why I do it. I've always had a tragic sense of life. I've always had a sense of life, a belief that the biggest mistake we can make is not living up to our potential. The biggest failure is not becoming who you can become. Life is not about what other people have and comparing yourself to other people. Life is about what you were born with, and life is about what you could have become. There's a parable that goes something like, what is hell? And I didn't come up with this, but it's always, and I viewed it as beautiful. And the story goes, hell is when one day you're laying on your deathbed and you're confronted with the man, or if you're a woman, you're confronted with the person that you could have become. That's hell. Hell isn't your life circumstances. Hell isn't whatever you're being born into. Hell is that one day, and this may happen, I don't know if it'll happen or not, it could maybe never happen, but I believe it might be. Hell is one day you're gonna be confronted with who you could have been, the person you could have become, the man you could have become, the woman you could have become. That's hell. And that terrifies me. Knowing that maybe if I don't work hard enough today, knowing if I don't work hard enough tomorrow, knowing if I don't put everything into my life all of the time, knowing if I don't go all into my life, one day I'm going to meet who I could have been, and they're going to look at me and say, you know what, you blew it. You had one shot. You had one chance. And you blew it. And this is what you could have done with your life. So my friends, beautiful sunset tonight. It's a great time to just meditate on, are you living life to your fullest potential? Do you need to be in fear of the person you might have become? Are you giving it your all? Are you all in every day? That's my only challenge for myself. That's why people go, Mike, I want advice. And it's always very specific. And I go, look, I cannot tell you how to live. I have so many different people ask me questions. Mormons, Jews, Christians, atheists, Muslims, agnostics, men, women, you name it. And my answer is, I can't tell you what you're supposed to be. I can only tell you that one day you may be confronted with the person you could have become. What's your answer going to be?